we go to the project here. So if you see me bobbing around and not many birds, I'm trying to get the grass cleaned up down there.
I don't know if you guys are seeing this, but landscape fabric, gravel, and mulch. Grass still growing through, so I might have to put another layer of the landscape fabric down. More gravel and more mulch. Maybe two layers will do it. I think some of it was growing through and some was growing on top. There's even worms between the landscape fabric and the grass. So, I mean, it's good. Worms are good, and our robins feed on worms, as does bluebirds. But I sure thought landscape fabric would help, but some of the stuff's kind of growing through it and growing on top of it. So probably a thicker layer of mulch would be better. Okay, put the second layer of landscape fabric down. Still got some gravel over the first layer. This is the main area. I don't have additional landscape fabric, but I will hope that this, where the main grass grows, that I can cover that with gravel and put gravel out here and mulch. And hopefully that'll do. I may be back here in another month or two, especially if we've got a lot of rain, to do this again. So, lessons learned here. I did dig down and we didn't have any grass underneath it, but the seed and the water, the seed germinates and stuff grows. So anyway, I think Scott Keller in Ohio does a great job with his. Somehow he doesn't appear to have it. He may have dug his down way deep, put a lot of gravel, and then a lot of mulch. Maybe that's the answer. I'm not digging down deep enough. But anyway, just thank you guys for tuning in and watching me huff and puff and work, but maybe we can learn something from it together. Thanks for viewing, thanks for subscriptions, and thanks for your support. Thanks.